Hello, chaps, and welcome back to Bloodborne, episode number 32. So, what are we up to today? What have we done recently? Let's figure it out. We started the DLC, which has been going well. We cleared out the first little area in the last episode. And while we were in town, I was just thinking about Evelyn and how much I like it as a weapon. Sorry, her as a weapon. Gotta be respectful. And I was like, you know what? I have enough for two blood rocks. Let's get Evelyn to 10, you know? It's like, you can't talk her all up and then not get her to 10. Sweet. So we have two bloodstone rocks. That means we can get two more items to plus 10. We're gonna do that real quick. Nope. We need to fortify. And of course, I don't have enough blood echoes. Please tell me I picked up some cold blood at some point. Of course I didn't. Damn it. All right. Easily remedied. We can just go over here, sell some little item we don't need. I have no plans to wear this old hunter garb. So we can just ditch that. There we go. We got 5,000. Fortify. Plus 10 Evelyn, much better. And I did do my runes, fix them off camera, so we're back to 10% health, 10% health, 15% stamina, and we have the tier 3 moon rune on, which is going to give us 30% more echoes from every kill. So that should add up over the course of the DLC. We are currently at level 100, here are the stats if you are curious. And yep, that's them. Alright, let's get back to the DLC, and I'll just jump ahead to where we left off in the last episode. Alright, chaps, here we are back in the DLC. This is where we left off in the last episode. We killed this giant executioner-type motherfucker. And nice, they got a little damage in on him. We're just going to try and get behind him. Very nice. No. No, it was so close. Yes. Yes. Yeah, he's done for. Whew. Those assholes are no joke. Executioners with twice the reach, twice the health pool, and they buff themselves to make themselves stronger. Ugh. No, we're not getting that item. That's fine. So, this is where we left off. We're at the entrance to the sort of Grand Cathedral. If this area looks familiar, this is the Grand Cathedral that we've become so familiar with. Back in time, question mark? I really haven't researched much of the lore for the DLC. And what's the deal here? Hi? Can I have this item? Eye pendant? And can I fight you right now? No. Okay, I'm having flashbacks that after something that I don't remember, we're going to be able to come back and fight this boss. And I recall him being one of the most difficult boss fights I've ever had. It took me like 30 attempts. Granted, I was on New Game Plus 3, so the scaling was a little wonky for me the one time I've been in here. So hopefully he won't be that hard, because that would be like two episodes of death montages, and I don't want to do that. It sounds sad and painful. Okay, so there's nothing to do back here. Let's see what's down this hole thing. The sun looks cool. Praise the sun. Praise the sun, everybody. Oh, okay. So we've got some sort of contraption over there shooting at us. Ow! Oh, there's lots of them. Oh dear, there's lots of them. Can I roll under here? Nope. We are gonna that. Oh. Oh, you're not hunters, you're just like regular Yharnamites. God, that's nice. Oh, are you standing on a pressure plate? This asshole's standing on a pressure plate. That is commitment to setting a trap right there. So you just place the landmine, you don't need to stand on it and wait for somebody, you dummy. Okay, so there's nothing else over here. Keep on trucking. Some more little Yharnamite assholes. What'd you throw at me? What was that? What was that? Oh, those must be those like sticky Molotov things. I've never actually. Whoa! Hey! Hey! Immunity frames! Okay. So they're like Molotovs that stick, like plasma grenades. That's actually pretty dope. I should try using those at some point. I've always been more into the vanilla of this game, though the DLC does seem really solid from my one playthrough. Oh dear, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, not that bad. Get my health back, please. Okay, so you don't like R1s. Good to know. Stop it off. Can I walk on this thing? Nope. No, I can't. Bust out the old torch. Okay, delayed Molotov, so that's what those are. Ooh! Hello! Well, fuck you too, you cheater. Alright, so we got some delayed Molotovs. And that does not look like I can get back from it, so let's check downstairs before I commit too hard. Ooh! Hey, wow, this is really familiar. Same guy, same sword. Same wheelchair, dude. Hello? Wait. Are those oil barrels? Those are fucking oil barrels. What are you- Oh! Oh! Oh, that was clever as fuck. And the boom hammer. So appropriate. Can I equip that? Okay, so it's transform. Gives it a little fire buff. Does that cost anything? No. Oh, that's dope. That's super dope. I'll consider that on the list of DLC items that I'm kind of wanting to use. Oh, God. So this is the stairway that leads right back to the first lantern in Central Yharnam. Oh! Oh! Oh, beast mode! Ow! Oh dear! Okay, this guy isn't a joke, that's for damn sure. Doesn't have a whole lot of health, though. Oh, I wish I had the stamina there. We got this. This is easy. Yeah, do a little attack. Make some space. We're just gonna charge an R2. And cut him down. Okay, that was easy. That was easy. What'd you drop? Firing hammer badge. Okay, so that one probably unlocks the boom hammer and maybe an armor set. So what else do we have up here? Does this dead end or does it keep going? Yeah. So in the Yharnam we know, this falls off right here. There's a lantern right here. And this is where we talked to Gilbert. That's crazy. How the hell did all this... I don't even understand. I don't even understand anything anymore. DLC is so confusing. How is there not an item back here? Come on. Alright, at least it's comforting that it dead ends. Let's go back the other direction. I'm not sold on this crow feather garb. It's a really good set, but I kind of like the way the knight set looked. I don't know. I'll wear it for the rest of the episode, but I think we might be going back to the knight's garb. More Melisandre-ish. Old Hunter top hat. Oh! Now you're speaking my language. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's a little rumpled, though. I like the classic top hat a lot more. But hey, it's pretty neat. That was cool. Okay, so we have blood liquors. Are you gonna aggro? Please don't. Please don't. Oh god, I can hear them all around me. That's a lot of strong enemies. Please. Please. No. No, that is no. Oh, okay. Okay, you're weak. You're a lot weaker than I remember. And these ones spit. Okay, you are much weaker than I remember. That is very comforting. Should be able to get a free kill here. Yes. And I'll get it off. Damn. No problem. These ones are definitely weaker. They have a different moveset, I think. They give less echoes than the classic ones. That's funny. What do we have back here? Skitterer! Come here, you little bastard. Come here. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh, bloodstone chunks. What's... Okay, this looks like a whole thing. And I'm more looking for a shortcut right now. So we got a cave behind us. I'll remember that and come back. Probably next episode. Let's buff up old Looty. See if we can sneak up on this one. Gently. Nice. Oh, and I did throw that fairly decent crescent gem into Ludwig. So now we're getting like 12% instead of the 2%. So doing a good bit more damage now. Oh dear. I do not want to fight two of you. I don't like donkey kicks. Leave me alone. Okay, I'm gonna use the terrain. Very nice. Yeah, come at me. Give me my health back, motherfucker. Sit down. Pop like a tick. Oh, that was neat. Didn't mean to do it, but, I mean, yeah, totally meant to emote right there. That was awesome. Just that good. It looks like we got a staircase back here. Hunters over there. Ooh, lots of hunters. Oh my. Could you guys follow me? I don't wanna... Come on now. Nice, nice. Heal it up. Stop shooting me! I'm moving. Alright, buddy, you're about to pay with your fucking life. About to pay with your fucking life. There we go. There we go. That's how it's done. Quicksilver bullets, excellent. Burning through a lot of those. What's this? Blood vials, good stuff. Okay, and this just all connects. Did I miss anything? No. Oh my god, it's branching off in so many directions. We got a cave back that way. Looks like there's another cave down there. We got this path going up here and this door to the right. But I want to say this door to the right leads to a shortcut. So we're going to go this way first. You're a a friend, right? You're like the Elena the Crow of the DLC.
You're a hunter
right?
with sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn, then, eh?
Yeah, you could say that.
We're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
Yeah, I kinda do. And getting drunk on blood sounds pretty fun. So nightmares are fascinating.
Oh, yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
Cryptic, okay.
Beware.
Okay.
Secrets are secrets.
I got you. Secrets are secrets, yep. And this should open back up to the beginning, if my memory serves. Yes, there we have a lantern. We've still got a few minutes left, so let's go back out. And I want to say this guy's name is Simon. If I recall, by completing his quest line, we will get Simon's Bowblade, which I've shown off in a number of videos. Really cool weapon. Like, everybody just loves bows, you know what I mean? Bows are just cool. So let's go see what's in that cave. Oh, nice. That went well. Yeah. I do not remember anything about this cave over here. So we're gonna buff up and take out the torch so y'all can see. Oh, it's coming back to me. Yup, chain gun guy. Yeah, fucking Arnold Schwarzenegger over here. Oh, please get staggered by R1s. Good, okay. We got this. No, you fucking asshole. Damn, you are relentless. Okay, that's fine. We'll be right back. Alright, so we just ran through everything there. I think it might be time to put some more points in Vitality. It's not maxed out yet. Because this place hits hard, man. It hits hard. Alright, so we're not going to give this guy any space. We're just going to get on him. Oh, this is nice. This is useful. Just get him down with R1s. Oh, but he has something to say about that. He definitely had something to say about that. But I am the superior hunter. Just get our stamina back. Let him come to us. Whew, got it. Alright. And we got the Gatling gun. That is sick. Alright. We might have a couple more minutes in this episode, so let's just keep on exploring. Bloodstone chunk, very nice. Got some items down there. Twin bloodstone shards. Oh, hello. We don't like our ones either. Seems pretty easy. More bloodstone chunks. Ooh! Fuck! Okay. Is that? That's a bloodstarved beast. Shit! Oh god, it's aggressive. Okay. What's the plan here? Nope, not that. Out of my damage. I need Really hope it's not getting too close. Crap. Oh god. I really want to go two-handed for this, but I can't frickin' see. Missed it. Crap, I cannot even tell what's going on right now. I just need to get out. I need to get out. Okay, I'm dead. So we're gonna figure that out in the next episode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.